to Salinas, where it was a cool day for dozens of cyclists competing in a Salinas Valley Criterium bike race. Dozens of races for various level riders and different age groups from as young as 10 to 65 and older, all cycling an average of 20 miles each race. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong has this story.
On a cool Sunday morning, dozens of cyclists raced around Salinas' Moffett Industrial Park, part of the Grassroots Cycling Event, a Criterium bicycle race. In the first of 12 featured races at 8 in the morning, 15-year-old Matt Schaup of Santa Cruz.
My dad has been doing it for my entire life, and I just kind of went, oh, might as well try it.
He rode in two races.
Just do your best.
With a fan on the sidelines.
I have a teammate, just not in my age
group.
Okay. That would be his dad.
I'm in the Masters 55 plus.
John Schaup has been riding for 25 years. Seeing his son ride,
I can't describe it. It actually is one of the best things that ever happened to me. It really has.
Yeah. He's not alone. Eric Peterson of the Padali Alpini Cycling Club organized the event in hopes of attracting
mostly kids. We've got a lot of very good juniors. Junior racers in Northern California now.
Like this 10-year-old from Nevada City, motivated when he saw Lance Armstrong.
It's a good race.
At the 2010 Nevada City Classic.
He's a really good racer, and he got a pretty far breakaway in that race.
Beyond the showcase of pure athleticism, it's also about promoting an overall healthy lifestyle.
I'm happy that everyone was a good racer, and as long as they stay out of trouble and do athletics.
It is definitely a family sport.
In Salinas, I'm Stephanie Truong, KSBW, Action News 8.
Now, the Grassroots Cycling Event took place in the mid-90s. This is the first year the event has been held for several years. Organizers hope to host two races every year from now on.